I don't feel right about any of this.
Hi, Angela. Look, I know it's been a while since we've spoken, so I'll be the first one to say I'm sorry. Okay, I'm calling because the other day, Thomas brought a picture to the house. And I'm starting to worry that they are going to find out about everything. If you could please call me back when you get this, I have a bad feeling right now.
Recently, I've felt connected to him.